Will, it's been a long climb to the top of the podium for you this year, but hey, when you cross that yard of bricks with the checkered flag waving, what do you feel?
Ah, feels so good, man, I tell you. Especially, it's so hard to win in this series now, and I think I'm like the ninth different winner this year. So we had a great car. I just really wanted to win for my crew, man. They've been flawless this year. They've made no mistakes, and you know, there are a lot of new guys, and they expected me to be on the ball, and just had bad luck in some situations. We should have won in Detroit, but yeah, super stoked, man. Super stoked to win the race.
Well, your fifth race here on this road course. I know you've told me before you love the technical aspect of it. Obviously, strategy goes into play too. You took your time getting out front, but once you were out front, it didn't look like too many people had anything for you when you were in clean air.
No, the car was really good, really good. We made some good changes, and I felt like we had the best car. If we weren't getting held up by back markers or anything, we were gone. So yeah, really, really happy with everything today.
40th win all the time, passes Al Unser Sr., who's obviously a legend in this place.
Yeah.
When you hear that, what does that mean to you?
That's nuts, man. I would never, ever, at the beginning of my career, expect to see my name up amongst Michael Andretti, Al Unser, Dario Franchitti, all these guys, all these legends, and it's just surreal. But I just can't thank Roger Penske enough for giving me this opportunity. That's just given me such a great career. I've been given the tools to do it.